simulate the effects of the machine at mid-lake. You'll need to use a generator and the two control keys you collected earlier. Head to the marker on your map, plug everything in, and I'll input the override password.